Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 between Hong Kong and the Sunflowers. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good afternoon to everyone. Well, there's a bit of cloud around, but I'd say we're set for a full day's play, though. I was down looking at the pitch earlier, and it's already breaking up. I still think you'd want to bat first, though.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss.
The captain must have a lot of confidence in their bowlers. Why else would you bowl first in these conditions? Well, there's been a big build-up to this match. Let's get this match underway.
Wait. Yep.
Ah, what a good shot.
Waiting. Yep.
Two added. The bowler beating them all ends up there.
Ends that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Off the mark. First ball. Starting as he intends to proceed.
Wait.
A very disappointing score and an important wicket.
Lloyd is about to face their first ball.
Yep.
I like that shot. Nice technique.
One run there.
Yep.
That's right out of the middle of the bat.
Two runs off that delivery.
Yeah, catch up. Wait on.
Oh, good area. The batsman didn't know where that was going. The batsman will want to get the strike turning over here.
Yep, catch that!
Well played.